Right, guys, making our way to Cathedral Cavern now. Look at these houses here, you guys. You can actually rent them out, the little buildings there. I think one of them's 50 quid for a weekend, and then you can get a bungalow for 700 quid a week. Look at the view, absolutely amazing. Right. Look at it. I'm looking forward to tonight, me. Don't know about you, Dave.
Yeah, definitely.
It's going to be a belter tonight. Campfire, few beers. Yeah, so now what we're doing, guys, is we're making our way over to Cathedral Cavern. Feelings just come back in my feet now. It has started raining, but we don't care about rain. Right, people, back with it now. Still raining, guys. We've made our way up towards Cathedral Cavern and other areas. Oh yeah, look at this. See the big hole, black hole in front of us there, guys? Absolutely amazing. Stabilizer's not bad in this camera either. So let's crack on. Worth getting wet for. That's what it's all about, isn't it? Oh, look at this, people. Look at this. Look at this, guys. That ceiling. Absolutely amazing. Let's just take you for a little loop down here. Correct, sad they've been making like these pathways here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not walls.
But yeah.
That's where we came in, guys, though. Yeah, this isn't actual Cathedral Cavern. It's just another one, what we found on our way here, guys. But look. Well, campers have been here camping. Paul and Dave's done this before, haven't you? Camped
here.
Yeah,
a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, a couple of weeks ago they were here camping, guys. Anyway, yeah, look at that when you look out of there. I mean, mate, it's even, yeah.
Good
take it back a little bit more.
We've got an even better view for tonight.
Yeah, as you've just... Dan, even better view for tonight. Right, guys, we're in here now at Cathedral Cavern above it. Just gonna show it you from here. Oh yeah, look at this, guys.
And that, oh, to your left, that's the cavern.
See, over there, that's the cavern there. You can just make it out through the trees there, guys. But look at this here. Look at it.
You've got that path there that you can get up the top here, but it's treacherous when you get to the top.
Yeah, and you've got even steps every after the picked it up.
Yeah.
And where's the tunnel then? Is it behind the boat?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah, you can see to that rope there.
Yeah. Yeah, guys, don't forget to shoot over to Paul and Dave's channels for me and leave them a sub. Yeah, guys, I can't wait to get camp set up later. It's gonna be boss, isn't it? Gonna be good, won't it? Right, guys, I'm gonna take some photographs of this, and then we'll take you down there. See ya in a little minute. I forgot to tell you something before we leave here. As Dave just said to me, one of Bear Grylls is
running miles, I think it is, with Warwick Davis.
Yeah, and he abseiled down this, and Dave said the helicopter what drops him off, it was
right. A rescue point at the end. It actually picked him up from down where he was a little bit earlier.
Yeah, over here. So there you go, guys. Bear Grylls, he's been here. Anyway, see you in a little moment, guys. We're going to make our way down to the, into the cavern now. So I'll see you in a little minute. Right, guys, about where do you know? We're actually going entering Cathedral Cavern now. I'll just show you this sign here dead quick. Right, come on, let's go. Hear that echo, it's mad. This is mad, this is great, isn't it? Let's just get down a wider angle for you guys. Mind you, you know, better like that. Oh, look at this, guys. Absolutely amazing, this. Look at this. Something else, this, people. Look at that big pillar there in the middle. Look at that, guys. Right, we'll check it. There's firewood here, guys. What we're getting. Just gonna sneak around Paul there. Show what you're all over here. Wider angle. Look at it. Yeah, it's called Cathedral Cavern, this, guys. Don't know, leave comments below on how many people actually like these vids. Tell me if you like them or not. But look at this from here. Amazing, isn't it? How they're formed. No, I'm not sure, guys, but... Oh yeah, there's another entrance or exit there as well. Getting all the firewood for us after, lads, when we're doing our wild camp. Be back with you in just a little while anyway, guys. Right, guys, moving on now. I'll take you with us on this walk, guys. Climbing up there, a little wider angle, better like that. Right, let's go. See water coming down there. Whoop! All coming up behind us. Look at this, people. the height of that. I'm well impressed with this place, well impressed with it. Sorry about that, people, just taking some pictures then. It's amazing, this place. Absolutely amazing. Look at this, guys. This is from above, you know, where we showed you from inside before. There you go, guys. That's it from above. I'm impressed with this camera as well. There you go, guys, anyway. Right, back with you now, people. Oh. Right. Going into this, it's a tunnel. I had to go walking deep as fit, didn't I? Oh yeah, splits off as well, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Alright, goes up there as well, guys. Oh yeah, it goes to a finger there, where the fence did off. I don't know if it's because it's dangerous or what, guys. Probably not. My turn. Oh. Oh hell, this is huge.
A big torch,
isn't it? Yeah, I need a big torch for in here. Got a bit more light with Paul's big torch there, guys. These yellow marks on the walls there, that's what they spray over cracks, and then they can tell if they've opened up anymore. You know, if they've split to see if it's dangerous or not, which obviously.
And it's like a bit's come off there recently, isn't it?
Yeah, it does, yeah. And obviously, that's why that gate's over that end there, to stop people coming in here. But. Oh, yeah, look, big chunks coming off there, innit? See them all there, guys, as well. I mean, because let's face it, a piece of that cracks you on your head, you're gone. I mean, I get people who comment, they say, why don't you wear a safety helmet when you go in these mines and that? What is a piece of plastic going to do on your head against a piece of that? Because if you want my opinion, it's not going to do anything, is it? Oh, they're going to stack in rocks up and that.
Yeah. They went here 2 weeks ago. Yeah.
More cracks up there as well, people. Right, guys. Let's continue. Absolutely amazing. facing that ceiling. Look at this, people. It gets smaller and smaller as you go further and further. Look. Flash Harry then. Sometimes places like this, people, they leave me speechless, you know. I mean, look at these ceilings, look at it. Crazy. Oh yeah, veins, look at that though, guys. But Dave's just spotted veins of quartz, see this? See it? Then there's other ones here as well. That's mad, that. Absolutely mad. Oh, I've just banged my head. Never mind. Like my dad used to say, well, there's no sense, there's no feeling. So we're just making our way back outside of this one now, people. Crouch down. But yeah, coming to the end now. Yeah, so that was Cathedral Cavern, people. Anyway, guys, we're back out now. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed that little crazy adventure in Cathedral Cavern. Gonna make our way to another area now. Get some more vids, some different vids as well. So anyway, guys, I hope you like this one. Please like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to shoot over to Underground Overground and Paul Winston Lake Doors and give them a sub for me, please, guys. Anyway, until the next one, bye-bye.